My name is Todd Drexel, I'm Dr. of Osteopathic Medicine. Endometriosis is a condition where the glands that usually reside inside the uterine cavity that are affected by hormones every month are present in other parts of the body, especially the pelvis and the abdominal cavity. Endometriosis is diagnosed and treated by seeing it. Treatment would include some medications we have, will help with pain sometimes, some may help the endometriosis kind of cool off. Traditionally, my experience has been removing it and excising it all together since it solved the problem the fastest. I think we've done some great things here with the robot in Greenview. We can clean a lot of the endometriosis out and have had great results post-op. We've had several women get pregnant after doing the surgeries, and many, many are much less pain. But I can tell you that I've been working with the robotic system for over a decade now, and it is a game changer for me. It allows me to see things much clearer, maneuver things, remove things that maybe in the past are much more difficult to pull off. I guess that's maybe how we're different, is that we've got a lot of experience doing this and have had great success.